Welcome back to the Spyro Reignited Trilogy. So happy. Episode. Five. Oh, I'm a dumbass. Look at that. It's almost as if I have a cannon right here. Barely. Oh, that was fast. Gunner's gun.
Well done, Spyro. Keep up the good work, and I know you'll fulfill your destiny.
Destiny? I just want to kick some...
Just toast those enemies and collect the treasure.
That is some mean teeth. Look at this. And melted. So it seems to me like I keep my collectibles. I've even the collectibles. Okay, we did get everything. So chill just being next to a dragon. Are you? You serious? Great. So I didn't get absolutely smashed in the Dr. Shemp stage. So now we gotta do it in the normal stage. Now think about it, you couldn't even get hurt in the artisan stage, I don't think. Fine. Again, I'm not gonna do all in one till like the very end. Superman 64. Okay. So lights, I need to light things up. Oh, this seems more organized. So let me guess, the next one's gonna be 1, the one after that's gonna be 0, and the one after that, each thing that I break is gonna give me negative points. I'm guessing. No, I think I like the triggers better for this. Great. Okay, so there's actually chests over there too. Ah, shucks. Okay, we need to do arches and we need to do lights as well. So let's do lights. I don't like arches. So I'm fucking, And I have to do the rings, I think. Unless there's a connection to lights anywhere. Which there is. No, we're not. I'm gonna say we're not gonna fail that. Okay, now for arches. Demon souls. Arc stones. I'm gonna start playing Dark Souls again. Position ourselves. Even better. Okay, we're done. It's not that bad on the... Well, here's the thing. I think the first one's actually worse. Because this one looks like it's doable, doesn't it? The thing is, I think you need to do, like, yeah, you need to do lights and arches at the same exact time. Huh. An awkward place to put me, isn't it? What's even the point of the chest at that point? And chests of pedestals. Oh, fuck you. We had it, but then I went and did... No, I don't know if it was because I died or what. Oh, that's actually really easy to get that one for some reason. And that should be 100%. Can't get up there, it seems. I guess you're not supposed to. Alright, now for Dry Canyon. These bunnies, they look a little different. Good attempt. Kind of worse attempts. I hear him. Got him. Yeah, it's way easier when you actually use your fire breath. Just blast them far. Go rabbit for all. Is he throwing a buzzer at me? He's just smacking me with a buzzer. Oh.
Rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
You have a rattlesnake for a tail. Sparks, you okay? Doesn't seem like it. Yeah, he really doesn't seem okay. He's damaged emotionally. Is that good enough for you? Just whack me with their guns. I know they're guns, but a musket can still give a good whack. Yeah. It's still like a 10-pound piece of metal bat. get both of them? No, we didn't. They really have terrible aims. Yeah, I don't even need to run away. We just did like a special animation where we knocked them off. Yeah, I like this so far. It's not too bad. Yeah, I doubt it. Hi, Vor.
Is that you, Spyro? Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since you were a wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known...
I forget.
So confused about the fairy things, though. Are these fairy dragons? I heard about those things. Make a good, creme surprise or something. They're good at making, heating up pastries. This reminds me of StarCraft music. Sparks, you don't have to follow me, you know. You can leave me to my stupid fate. To get that, then I can probably get even higher up those battlements, but so I don't think I was at the top of my jump. Nope, it hurts me. So yes, I should be worried. Hey! Now sparks. He's gone insane now. Okay, good. Oh, fuck you. I'm gonna die soon. Is there a particular reason why there's like an invisible... I don't think that's correct. Yeah, and it doesn't appear on this one. Why are some things like losing their textures? No idea where that key is. It's not the way to go. And neither is in there. Oh, it does only need one to heal back to full. Wow. Wait, I literally missed a dragon right here.
What? Huh? Oh. Thank you for releasing me, Spyro.
See ya. So the words of wisdom you got? That doesn't actually lead anywhere. I mean, knowing me, I just missed something obvious over here. So I'm probably literally just missing an area now. I see a dragon. Oh. Literally nothing. I know I've been here before, but... Okay, so that's how I get up there. How do I get there, though? I see how I get up there. I do have to get up to that portion, and then I just gotta do a sharp left turn. Maximus. Huh.
Incredible glide, Spyro. I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head. Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Flame broiled with a pinch of salt.
I'm sure. Alright. And we got it. Does he have to get tired ever? Also, why is it he can only fly in certain stages and he just can't fly here? Easy. And it's probably gonna give us a 25. Yep. That's gonna be for this episode though, so I'm enjoying this video, you know what to do.